Hey everybody, and welcome back to The Flame in the Flood. I haven't gotten any feedback since the last episode I released on timing and length of the episode, so I'm going to presume that everybody's okay with that, at least for now. And this is going to be another hour-long episode, and I will let you know at the halfway point. We are basically looking to get as far down the river as possible. And oopsie. It is almost night. We're looking for some nuts and bolts here. Lumber is good, though. Basically, we're looking to... I don't need raft schematics. Yay, I cannot pick up raft schematics. We're looking to maximize our stuff. Don't route the pig ace up. Don't need a jar. Maximize our stacks of stuff in such a way that we basically don't have to worry anymore about... Oh, hello. There's a bunch of wolves right there. Let's leave. I don't want to run because I have to fend off wolves. Okay, until I know that I can make it, I don't want to run. Because if you run and can't make it, you're left without any stamina. And you can run away from a good number of wolves, but if, you know, you catch them... Okay, it's retelling me this. We already knew we were in industrial. Okay, good, managed to sneak in right there. Yeah, so if you run away... you'll have two wolves beating on you if you don't... If there's more than one wolf chasing you. I could not actually turn enough. Also, I'm distracted by the fact I'm trying to finish this thought while navigating the river. Yeah, if you fend off the wolves, if you try and scare them away... hitting spacebar. You can scare away multiple wolves, and it actually delays them quite a bit from chasing you. Whereas if you are being attacked by wolves... Basically, if you have more than one wolf attacking you, you're already in trouble. Because you're probably going to get hit twice if you grossly misestimated. Just from the start, and if you can't build up enough stamina, you might get hit a third and or fourth time. Yeah, it's nighttime, so I'm expecting wolves. Okay, I'm hearing wolves. It seemed to not see me. Oh, this was a mistake. Okay. So I can scare it off. It bought me some time. It buys you enough time to recover the stamina. And then I can run because I know I'll make it. Alright, so I need to drink and I need to eat. So let's go ahead and do that. I've got a whole bunch of jerky, but let's consume that stack of dandelions, because that's all dandelions are good for. That puts us up back pretty good. Enough that a single jerky will do what we need. Alright. So, I'm looking, and I'm seeing this can be deposited to the raft. We only have one feather, so that's cool being on my person. Four cattails. I've got no cattails in my inventory. That's okay. We've got two sumac, which I could totally make... Oh, really? I can't make that? I thought there was, like, a... gas bomb or something that I could make. Oh, it requires fire. Okay. Didn't know that. I presume that's because you have to distill the sumac or something along those lines. I have not made a gas bomb out of sumac in my life, so... Alright, over here we've got what could be a workshop. I believe we came to the number 7 in terms of leather kits that I would need. I'm going to check that out. Double check. Oh, that's good clothing. Yeah, well, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I believe I have the nuts and bolts to make, and the rabbit hides to make two more. I might as well keep working towards it. There's no reason not to. Unfortunately, there are going to be wolves here. I'm going to get hit at least once. So, it is probably not wise for me to sleep. So maybe I will just hold off. Could use a torch. Why not? We're gonna make a torch! So, the wolf will run away from me. Because I have a torch. I can only presume that it's going to sit on the edge and wait for this torch to extinguish. I could also try killing it. This torch is going to run out here pretty quickly, I think. Which means I don't want... Yep. Which means I want to leave. Dude, barely made that. Alright, I'm actually going to sleep. After I do some depositing here. I'm actually good on that. Well, let's eat these mulberries. Oh, I actually wasted two hunger. Silly me. That's my own fault. If that two hunger is what's life and death, I'll be really sad. Alright, so we're gonna sleep for the 4 hours. That'll put us back to full in terms of tiredness, which is fine by me. I think that should make it day. Right, I'm gonna leave the raft. Raining, but day. So that resets the wolves because I slept. Apparently it doesn't. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and make 4 leather kits. And now we're good on leather kits. We're done with rabbit hides. We've got our leather kits that we need. I'm wondering if I should keep the wolf hide, because it might be something to trade. If you remember when we met our... Oh, wolf hide, right. When we met our witch friend... Let's real fast fill these up. When we met our witch friend, she was looking for stuff to trade, and told me that we didn't have anything worth it for her. So maybe a wolf hide is something that she would want to trade? I don't know if we'll ever run into her again. It might be like a one-and-done sort of encounter. But who knows? I mean, if I'm gonna kill wolves, I might as well... know, actually get full advantage from it. Okay, can't search that. Maybe I already did. Alright, I think we're done here. Hey, stop making me think that there's, like, stuff going on. Wait, wasn't there? Okay, I was like, I thought there was something in there. Alright, so we are no longer being rained on. Because we've got the space, we've only got 7 arrows, I'll go ahead and make the arrows from the feathers. And that'll be good. We can go ahead and move these to the raft. If I ever need them, I will have them. I'm starting a new stack of rags. I think I need to move that to the raft. Okay, raft storage is full, so I do have 10 there. I'm thinking... I do need to make that into tainted meat. It's always good to have at least some tainted meat on you. I tend to avoid fighting wolves, but you never know. I'd rather not have to deal with it. We've got our 10 splints, our 10 bandages. Oh, we've got a whole bunch of dandelions. Alright, I think we're ready to get going here. And so we shall. We've got all the leather kits we need. I just don't know where to find bear hides. I don't know if that's something I want to stop in the wilderness for. I don't even remember where I got them in the first time I found them, which was, I think, like one of the first runs I ever did. I'm slowing down a little bit. Okay, we got some rags. The current there was pretty brutal, actually. Okay, another gas station. Could be worse. I don't feel like that's an unreasonable place to find stuff. Ah, our water collector is full. I'm actually going to do an experiment and wait until I am very, very thirsty to drink from the water collector and see how much it actually gives me. I need to be careful not to die of dehydration, mind you. Do I even need nuts and bolts now? Alcohol. I could take alcohol. Once again, sometimes the clicking on stuff is being a little finicky. Take some more saplings. We always need saplings. Well, not always. Now that I'm doing mostly arrows, I'm actually pretty good. Alcohol? Might as well. I'll take the rags because I'm starting a new stack, I guess. I really don't need the jar. Some really bad stuff has happened in this place. We're gonna be full on alcohol. Good, devil's trumpet. That makes up for what we just had to spend. Hello, pig. That'll do, pig. Leave me the hell alone. Remember that whole running perpendicular thing? Alright, looks like he left his territory. I am starting to get a little cold. That's mostly from being wet. It's not something that I tend to cure, just because there's not much value in curing it. Apparently, it seems from what I've witnessed that simply lighting the, wow, I'm actually surprised it let me make that. Simply lighting the stove doesn't actually cure wetness. It'll raise your body heat, but it doesn't cure wetness. It's almost nighttime, so it's almost time to just rest. That's really silly how that's working. Really weird. Okay. See, it's weird. Sometimes it's telling me it can. Sometimes I can't. Alright, so we're full up on alcohol. I actually need to go put the devil's trumpet on the raft. That's what I really need to do. Going to move that to the raft, and I guess we consume this stack. I might as well. Keeps an inventory space open. Once again, I think the sumac is kind of a mistake. I don't think I should hold on to it still. I don't think I need the alcohol either, but at this point it's like I might as well take it and then throw it away when I decide I don't need it. Well, I might as well take the rags, right? That padding though. Okay, we got a crow. It's a feather. If I can get to it. No, I don't want to sleep. I want to get. Nope. Good, got it. Okay. Rags. Oopsie, I keep hitting escape to leave those menus, or to try and speed things up. It's now nighttime. Oh, hello. Hey guys, the wolves spawned. See, I can scare away multiple wolves. And about here is where I can run. The wolves are just barely faster than I am. Alright, 66, we don't need to sleep just yet, so why don't we do some adventuring on the river. feel like I might as well just go. I feel like just floating through the darkness. Like, it's nighttime, just keep rafting, and then, like, right before the end of the night, sleeping so that I have the most daytime, optimizing when my stops, basically. I'm a 20 out of 28, I'm probably not going to be able to take anything this year. Okay, I took the lumber. That's actually really annoying, though, if that's doing that. Actually really bad. Alright. Don't have any room for stacks of alcohol. Going past this is probably a mistake. I'm gonna go ahead and discard the sumac. I'm not gonna use it. I've got dandelion tea. I guess I keep a stack of dandelion just in case I need dandelion tea. Being at 20 rags seems more than adequate. I should probably get rid of this fishing line, in all honesty. Our saplings, I should probably pick up the three more that I need to have way more than I need. Jesus. Okay. I'm just maxing out my stacks on here. So I've got 46 saplings. I probably don't need that many. Well, I'll go rafting for a little bit more, maybe next destination. I will sleep. I don't know what I'm hoping to get out of the industrial areas at this point. I almost hit that. I was really lucky that I didn't. At this point, I don't think there's anything that I can get out of there that I want. I am officially cold. That was bad. I do need to stop at a marina here and heal my raft. I'd probably take the opportunity to do so, if one were to present itself. It's still nighttime, so I'm still expecting wolves everywhere. Yucca's good. I'll take yucca. It's a good 20 food I found right there. I'm just gonna run because I don't see the wolves on screen just yet. We're gonna go ahead and sleep, actually. We'll go ahead and sleep the 50. That'll warm us up a little bit, at the very least. Maybe I won't need to light the stove. Yeah, I don't need to light the stove now. We'll go ahead and part. It is daytime. So this means we can travel and explore with relative impunity. Not that we haven't found wolves during the day, but I imagine that's what's going to start happening. My inventory should be full, I imagine. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and consume the stack of yucca. There's no reason not to. It'll put me up at 98. I'm still letting my thirst fall pretty low. I'll probably let it get to maybe 5. Maybe. And see what I can get out of it. If I were to find rabbits, I'd probably kill some. Well, I'm not gonna pass up water. Oh, that full healed me, or full nourished me, I don't know. Fully quenched me, there we go. That's about all there was here, but yeah, I guess that's pretty much all there was here, is some dandelions and that. And that, which I don't want to step in. Huh, I wonder if I just missed something. Possible. Not entirely unlikely either. But we'll just get going. Same 28 out of 28. Animation bugs aside. Okay, we're entering the Blake Refuge. Desolate wasteland, occasional camps and churches, slow rivers, clear skies. Okay, clear skies is good, slow rivers is not. I'm basically going to be holding forward the entire time. And dashing or hitting space, bursting whenever I can. We've done this strategy before. That's it. I can't complain about the clear skies. I can, however, complain about the slow rivers. Excuse me, my throat's a little dry. It says Desolate Wasteland. I'm gonna stop and check out a few things. I think the wildernesses are starting to become not worth stopping at. Like, I legitimately think that. Yeah, it's wasteland. There are crows here, so I want to make sure there's room for feathers. Okay, there should be. Gosh, I'm so full on just stuff. I think it's time. I don't need this much fishing line. Thought I was getting close. As it is, I don't think I need nearly as much lumber as I've got. That's one of the first things that can go, I think. Believe me, I'm tempted to kill rabbits, but I think right now it's not worth it. Brambles are not good. There was a feather around here, wasn't there? Or did I manage to pick it up? Oh, there's the feather. Stupid boar. Oh, a good number of feathers I should get here. Okay, I can't search that car, which means I probably can't search the other car. So this was a good stop. We got a bunch of feathers. That could be a bunch of arrows. So overall, I'd say that was actually a worthwhile stop. Although it is almost nighttime, which is... Yeah, I'm pretty tempted to just say travel through till morning. I've got enough daylight. I think I can get away with stopping here. I think I want to stop at camps. I think camps are a place... Anything but wilderness, I feel, has a chance of giving me the bear hide that I'm looking for. But I'm not, like, super sure. Nice. We are rolling in feathers. I guess crows really like wastelands. Oh, hello. Well, that's a thing that I did. Can't pick that up. Oh, really? Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it. I feel like, despite the fact that it looked like I should have gotten pounced on, the wolf that looked like should have pounced on me also looked like it was one that should have been scared. Yep. Oh, that's a thing. This is why they invented engines. For this annoying crap right here. Alright, well. Can I actually refill the engine on the go? Nope, okay, I can't enter my inventory screen either here. That's okay. I'll just have to be efficient. Okay, there's a camp. Gosh darn it. I figure if I, by the time I get there, I can sleep for 4 hours and it'll be basically day. We've got a marina. I can go ahead and spend some lumber to fully heal myself. As it is, I probably need to stop picking up lumber as it is. Probably. This will also be good for our body temperature. Often has flint, always has a lit fire. Let's go ahead and sleep for the 4 hours. We're having a raft selection issue here. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and look out and walk back. Okay, that was weird. We're gonna go ahead and sleep. It should be early morning. Yes, it is. We will go ahead and draft. That's probably like 7 a.m. And let's see what we got. Fire sounds like it's coming from over here. I could be wrong. There's the some yucca. Oh, I was bad. I have full inventory. I don't want that. Let's go ahead and see if there's anything good in here. Do I have room for it? No, I didn't actually have room for it. I mean, I did, because... Yeah, anyway, this is, what, 25 hunger? It's the only yucca, so that's probably gonna be one of the first things that I eat. Just because it's a single stack, and yucca's not all that common. I think the rags is something I'm throwing away, but I'm picking it up now just to be sure. Alright, no crows, nothing else interesting. So... what happens if I fill up the raft from here? Okay, it does leave it in the inventory. Alright, so... rags are a stack that I am still collecting. There's a marina, so I'm gonna use one of these boards before I go. And I am still experimenting with thirst. And my water collector, and seeing how far it will basically let me fill up. I feel like it will be all the way, but I don't know that for sure. Alright. Let's go ahead and use the marina. Sure, I've got so much of this. Wait, is that 5 old lumber that it costs? Is that seriously how much lumber it costs? No, it did just cost 1. Okay. I'm throwing that away, moving that to my bag, and getting gas for it. Alright, then I'm going to go ahead and move this back to the raft, although I can't because I'm too far away from the raft. And then we are going to depart. Marina is a pretty good find. I'm going to use all my gas here, basically. And then I'll have to carry my gas jars with me, which won't be a terrible thing to have to do. I forgot to use my spacebar. Shame on me. Waste of gas. Ugh, what a terrible place. I can see this really draining you of your resources. I bet I could probably fill the raft back up if I had if I had it in my person, like on my person. Anything good? Grubs, jerky, mulberries. Sure. 6 hunger, 4 thirst. I'll take it. Some really nice and juicy mulberries. Ugh. This is so tedious. Something else. What could it be? Anyway. Jerky. Awesome. That's actually really good. Alright, I'm stopping here so I can fill up. Even though it's now nighttime, I should probably also try drinking some water. Or maybe not. There's some crows. Maybe I can get some feathers. As I said, I don't tend to come to wilderness, but with crows. Right. We're out, pig. I think I actually broke 10 feathers. Which is actually rather impressive, because that's hard to do. Alright. Yes, I did. Wow, nice. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and eat the yucca. Give us some space there. Dehydrating. Alright, well, since dehydrating is, like, an active complaint, first we'll fill the motor, then we'll use the water purifier. I will drink the water, and it... Okay. I'm pretty sure it's just a bam to max. Alright, I'm gonna leave the raft, just because I don't think I can look at my inventory in the same time. So I'm gonna go ahead and move that to the raft. I'm gonna go ahead and move this to the bag. I'm gonna move these 10 feathers to the raft. Yes. And then we're gonna get on the raft. And depart. Also, I'll note that it is, we're a little bit over 30 minutes in, so if you want to take a break, consider this your warning for intermission. And that way you can come back whenever you please. And watch the second episode. Some flint, that's useful. Using the gas while my stamina bar fills up. Oh, I actually don't want to stop at that wilderness. Wow, it got really quiet all of a sudden. I will gladly use gas here. I don't use gas any other time, so I feel like now is the perfect time to use it. Plus, I need to see if I can refill this or not. Alright, so the key is here. Oh, that's a little risky. It'd be really bad if I, like, drank it, if they hadn't coated it right. Pretty sure drinking gasoline will just end you. If you drank that much gasoline and didn't figure out it was bad for you, I think that's Darwinism. Well, I shouldn't say Darwinism, natural selection. I want to get to this. Jerky, man, that's beautiful. Basically, running out of gas gives me incentives to stop at gas stations and marinas. A, it's nighttime. B, they're wilderness. You know, I'll go ahead and stop here. To rest, I think. I'll check it out, I'll rest, and I'll keep going. Because it is daytime now. I don't need saplings. I don't know why I'm picking them up. It's the I can always throw it away later mentality, I think. I found something in brambles, is my guess, bud, and I don't think I can get there. Anything useful? Anything at all? Dandelions. Dandelions are useful. I can eat them. I doubt they're delicious. And I doubt they're particularly nutritious. It's Better than dead, though. It's kind of the mentality you have to have in an apocalypse, I feel. I obviously haven't witnessed an apocalypse, and don't have a whole bunch of personal experience with it. Where am I on cattails? We got one. That's it. It's either throw it away now or throw it away later. Or, I guess, don't pick it up now or throw it away later. Alright. Ram, sleep. 39? Okay, so we can do 60. 62 is fine. Alright. I'm definitely hungry, so why don't we do some eating? I'm at 51. So let's consume this stack. And then that's 24 and 16 thirst. So that's perfect. I should be at 100 and... I didn't map this. Reasonable. I've used the gas. So that's for gas. Two of these for gas? Like, sure. I'm not going to use those off of the raft, so it doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and... How many arrows can I hold? One more arrow? I might as well make it. It also empties the feathers stack there from one to... Well, zero, because there's one from the inventory. Which means I should hold the feathers out. I might actually pick up a wolfhide again. These cattails... Where the alcohol can go. There. Basically, I just want all of this to be full stacks because it means that I'm not going to pick other stuff up. I'm actually gonna... Oh, yeah, I guess I can eat those. No point in discarding them when you can eat them. Alright, I think we're pretty well reorganized. And I see fast water, like... Oh. It was an optical illusion. An optical illusion of the way it rendered that part of the game. Alright, and we're about to be out of gas. This is gonna be the one time that I discover why it's really nice to have gas. Is like right here. Now that I don't have any. Oh, I see fast water. Biome change! Thank God. I want to read it. Small town, plenty of shops to loot. I like that. I like that. I like that. That sounds like I could find some bear hide to me. Maybe I'm wrong, but... Grubs. Nice, I like grubs. Mulberries. Nice. Good find. Oh, give me a place to stop. I'm making the conscious effort, oh my gosh, to barely make that. Okay, good. That branch doesn't quite work. I can't get to it. I might be able to get to the gas station. For whatever reason, it really didn't want me going that tightly around that corner. Just the way the river was flowing, it actually actively pushed me away. It is nighttime, which sucks. I'm just gonna go ahead and consume that, because it really doesn't matter. Nighttime does suck for me, though, because wolves... I mean, I might as well. Yeah. Well, I found the wolf. Okay, I can run. Barely, but I could. I judged that amount correctly. It was definitely a little risky, but I judged it correctly. I feel like I should try and weigh, like, bide my time. Medical supplies? I don't need medical supplies. I've got 10 bandages. shoot, I need to startle that crow. I don't want to jinx it, so I'm not going to say anything. Oh, there's a pig. Oh, crap. Pig is staring me down. Seems to be leaving me alone. And then I was wrong. Stupid pig. I'm really tempted to just kill it. Because there's just enough stuff here. Crap. Oh, there is a splint. Oh, son of a bitch. It's about to start raining. I don't know where it went. Found where it went. I want the splint, just because... I want the splint just because I used a splint here and it balances out. I don't care about the alcohol. Well, it's raining. I should go deal with my thirst. That went very poorly for me. At least there weren't wolves here. That could have gotten really hairy. Yeah, come on, Ace up. Let's go. Part of the reason why I was so insistent is because I fairly remember, or I'm pretty sure. I'm just gonna hurry this up. I'm fairly certain that I found the bear hide in a place like that before. Well, I guess we go ahead and make another bandage. Just why not, basically. Means I can move this stack of alcohol back to my bag, because I'll have loose alcohol. Move that to the raft, and we should be good. We should be back to a decent place. I do need to sleep. I'm gonna see how far I can make it, and then see if I can make it all day. That is currently the plan. See if I can make it all day, and if I can, then I will do my very best. I do not believe that I can make this. I totally made that. But yeah, that way if I can make it all the way through the day, then I'll be sleeping like 8 hours through the night, through most of the night, hopefully. Still haven't filled that stack of nuts and bolts. Do not need another jar. That is like the last thing I need. Let's see. Doesn't seem to be anything of interest over here. It's a one-way and a main street sign. This is a gas station, so there should be, here we go, a actual gas station. Interesting how it spawned in a different orientation. I'm okay with that though. Works out well. Grab some gas. Nuts and bolts. Okay, we still haven't finished out the stack of nuts and bolts. We don't need the workbench for anything, I don't think. Like, I just don't think there's anything I need it for. Looks like we didn't search here. Oh, that's where the jar was. Okay. That's fine and cool. So I guess we're on our way. Day seems to go by pretty fast, so I think we're doing pretty good. Still no bear hide, but you know. That was unfortunate. But with how much I've avoided taking damage, I guess I can't really complain. That was a fair bit of damage, though. Should have refilled the motor. I can technically do that, but with fast parts of the river, I'm hesitant to do it in motion. I don't think that's too unreasonable. I think some wilderness coming up. Beautiful. Looks like we've got another gas station, which will be good. There are rabbits. I don't have any motivation to currently kill rabbits. I've still got a whole bunch of salt. Let's go ahead and... I forget that I want to do it like this. I don't think I can use it. Okay, it's being troublesome, so I'm just gonna go. Selecting the raft was being hard. We ended up with that whole searching stuff bug. Okay, so we took some nuts and bolts, but I don't want more than 10 at this point. So there's a wolf out in the day. As long as I don't go explicitly over there, I think I'll be okay. It didn't notice me, I didn't aggro it. If you want to use terminology like that. I'm probably going to accidentally aggro it here. I'm going around the back way to search stuff, basically. Might as well just drink. It doesn't appear to be anything else here. Nothing over there for me to search. That is what I dropped. The nuts and bolts. Alright, so we'll go ahead and we'll fill the motor, and then we will depart. Then we're going to try and get to that gas station. Oh, I forgot it didn't even rain enough to make me wet. But my body temperature's looking fine, so... Yeah, I think I gotta choose between... Got it. So I think I gotta choose between that and the bridge, and I'd rather get this. Once again, not sure if that's the right choice, picking up all these saplings. I think I'm gonna end up throwing some away. Don't need nuts and bolts. I knew this day would come when I'd stop saying yes to stuff. Well, I made a terrible mistake, and walked over a whole bunch of... ants. As long as I don't see that increase the amount of, like, my inventory, that's what I'm watching. Oh, really? Oh, the four alcohol's down there. Alright, well, if I find something else, I'll discard the alcohol, but... Something really weird just happened. I'm actually not taking the lumber. There's some aloe. I would like the gas, though. pig is not charging my face, which is nice. It is holding off. Alright, I think everything turned out okay. We've got two full containers of gas. It is about nighttime, and we picked up a whole bunch of feathers. Like, I think I'm almost set on feathers. And there's nothing else I can make with them, so I might as well just turn them into arrows, because it consolidates the stacks better. But still, like, I'm doing pretty good. Alright, so that's moved rafts. I've got 15 alcohol, I've got 20 boards, I've got ass ton of saplings. I think we're good. Oh, where's my sleep? 23 we can make to the next stop. If we were in the slow part of the river, I'd probably sleep now. Camp looks like a really good plan. Nice. Often has flint, always has lit fire. Sounds good. After this, I will likely call it. We're gonna get wolfed here. And by call it, I mean sleep. I have a feeling we're gonna get wolfed here. Yep, there you go. Alright. Let's go ahead and eat real fast. What do I want to eat? I want to eat these cattails. Because I don't want those four cattails anymore. Flint is actually my limiting reactant on arrows. I didn't realize. So we're good there, so let's go ahead and sleep. We're at 19. So 81 is the magic number. I'll take 88. Doesn't matter that much to me. And it is almost morning. Very nice. Alright, is this a new biome? No. Flint is a good find. Penicillin I already have way too much of. Alright, let's book it! That was bad. That was actually quite a bit of damage. Alright, shop here though is good, and it looks like we've got a church coming up. Fishing line, hooks, shelter. I don't need any of those things. But rarely has wolves is also the description. I don't need any of that. Takes a long time to open these doors. Gotta pick the locks. Nope, none of that. This is why part of me feels like I should just focus on just barreling down river and go as far as I can. But I feel like, well, there's a couple reasons I don't want to do that. The first one being is it's not exciting. It is not very interesting if I do that. The episode just becomes me going down river for an hour, which, albeit, would get me pretty far, I imagine. I don't think that's what we're trying for. But also because I feel like that's a losing proposition. And by that I mean, overall, I'm gaining resources. If I wanted to, I would be actively gaining resources. There's no shortage of what I'm using. I'm on the wrong side. I don't know if I need it. Like, I could be gaining resources relatively easily. Or if I had infinite space, I would be gaining resources. This would basically all be a positive for me. I'd be collecting more food and stuff than I could actually carry. So there's not much reason for me to not stop. So even though I'm slowly consuming resources and not traveling as fast as I could be, wow, that actually prevents me from going out. If I'm slowly consuming those resources and I'm still consistently stopping, I am slowly but surely, inevitably, going to restore all the stuff that I'm using. Water, I basically don't ever have to worry about. It rains enough, I've got my water filter. Like, we're good. So, you know, that's the thing. Food is kind of an issue in the long, long, long term. Just because of the way it all works. However, that's not proven itself to be particularly difficult. We've got a lot of salt. If worse comes to worse, then... I mean... I can kill boars. I mean, they're 2 arrows each, so it's expensive. Especially because flint is kind of the issue there. I don't need any more alcohol. I mean, I can use things to build stick traps. I can go back to doing those if I really need to kill boar. I guess technically it works on wolves too, doesn't it? I don't think I can reach that feather, unfortunately. I feel like one of the things I can get instead of a pouch is bear skin. I don't know if... or bear hide, I don't know if... Oh, well, tiny cuts.
Tiny cuts!
I guess that opens up a free spot for aloe. Now, let's see if there's anything else I can use to cure that. I think I can use bandages, and I think I might, because aloe is harder to come by. Yeah, bandage. We'll just use the bandage. No reason not to. Just put a quick bandage on it, and we'll make a new one. That opens us to take an alcohol and some rags. Oops, I actually need to realize move that to ASAP. So yeah, we can grab one alcohol and some rags. That'll be some resources we can spend. And then we're back to the river. And back to some speed. Okay, let's see if I can get under this bridge without taking damage. Fish hook, something I do not need. I'm not gonna bother going for that one. And I could almost get it by going back the wrong way. Got some wilderness. I'll stop. River is curving again. I am thirsty. Light on supplies, because it's wilderness. It might reach the point where I do just stop stopping. At wilderness, at least. Unless I'm hurting for food. Interesting, it said empty, when it certainly isn't. This is odd, and in an annoying way. Okay, there we go. I just clicked on close. Well, it's wet. Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. Lots of possibly good stuff here. Flint and rags. Once again, I keep hitting escape. Can I get that feather? Yes, I can. Nice. Rags I can take. Don't need a stitching kit. Like, I've got stitching kits, but... Or I've still got, like, some empty inventory space, but I think I'm still, like, more than okay. Alright. Hungry! Consuming stack of dandelions. Ta-da! Alright. Once again, I think I have too many jars. I probably need to pare down the number of jars that I have. I could probably get rid of two or three. It is... Oh, there's the wolves. I was like, I was waiting for them, but... I've seriously considered not stopping at a bunch of wilderness. I think I'm going to go ahead and kind of rush here. Not like super rush, but... Jenning Flats, Desolate Wasteland... At least it's not Slow River. We'll stop at non-wilderness stuff. I feel like wilderness is now really a waste of time unless I'm really hurting on stuff. I'll admit that wastelands do have a lot of cattails. Oh, that was really bad. I wanted to attack it. Well, at the next marina, I will put good use to my lumber. At least that. Penicillin. I'm interested in the fact that I could pick that up. Because I was full, I thought. Camps and churches I'll stop at, but... Wilderness, as I've... the reason why I'm bringing it up so often is because I'm really having kind of some internal turmoil about it, because... Stopping at wilderness is kind of important. Like, I can get dandelions and other stuff, and... Ooh, I'm surprised I made that. I am cold. Guaranteed fire. But yeah, like, I'm guaranteed to find at least a little bit of stuff, and if it's not nighttime, I'm probably not going to get wolfed. Sounds like the fire's coming from over here. Nice. I don't know if... I really don't know if he can get me right there. We're basically gonna find out, is the answer to the question. Alright. If it starts to rain, I will be in trouble. Not terrible trouble, but certainly some. We'll go ahead and eat this dandelion, because it's the odd one out, and it's taking up inventory space. I have... an empty slot on Aesop that I can use. Alright, so these wolves aren't going to go away. So basically I need to at some point make a break for it. Oh, that's right, I cured the wet. Why did I do that? I really don't know. More wolf fight, I guess. Also because I've got a fire right here. So I'll go ahead and make some cooked meat. And I'll eat that next. I mean, if I can make a cooked meat, like a single cooked meat, when I kinda need it, I feel like that's a worthy time to do it. I have three empty arrow slots, basically. So I might as well do that. Killed one of their comrades, so I'm sure they're not happy, but I can... Okay, I can run and make it now, for sure. Awesome. I've got a nice cooked meat for the next time I'm hungry. I call that a win. We got our body heat back up to a reasonable number. We are slowly perusing down this river. I'm mean, we're making good mileage still, so... How many miles per day are we averaging? 72 and 58 are not kind numbers for this. Looks like a grave, almost. So, 72 divided by 58, obviously 1, which leaves 14 left over. 14 goes into 58. A little bit more than 4 times, so... I don't know why I stopped here. I just did. Oh, because we're really past episode. So, we're going to go ahead and call the episode here. I think I'm going to sleep first. It'll be nighttime, but I think it'll be worth it. We'll go ahead and... I need to leave in come back. You know, no. I can't leave. I can't do stuff. If I do stuff, it won't get saved. Because that's how the quick save works. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope that you have enjoyed this episode. We're making still some really good time, so I can't complain. Presumably. And, yeah, I can't say that much exciting happened this episode in terms of game progress or finding cool things, but we're working towards it, and who knows? I don't know how long I'll actually be able to last. I think we're going to last until the update goes, the next update. Excuse me, that wipes stuff. Maybe there won't be an update that wipes stuff, and instead, we'll get to keep everything, but things will have updated around us. That gets a little scary, especially if they adjust the difficulty curve, because we couldn't, you know, could suddenly be thrown into a situation where everywhere we are, we find, like, 7 wolves. That would not be good. Not good at all. But, I don't think that's how this is gonna go. And I will stop rambling and say thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this episode. Once again, if you have a strong opinion on the format of the timing of the episodes, please give me that feedback. It is something I'm looking to improve. Right now we kind of have a tide, I liked the hour, or I want them shorter. And I'm trying to hit some middle ground. But yeah, I appreciate those comments a lot. And I will see you next time.